third day seemed to semi-heal. I took it for being freezer burn. When you put anything wet in a frozen environment, it sticks together. And that's exactly what it was. It was sticking, but it was healing at the same time. You can see here, this was an examination that was done later with my friend Gary, where we tried to chronicle in detail the anatomy as best we could. We took videotape of this. We did measurements as best we could. I opened the eye to expose the pupil. And this was all prior to it reanimating.